It's a quick video walkthrough of the Halloween decorations, including my 4x4 all rigged out
here.
I'll have the flashers on at night, a couple of skeletons in the driver's seat, and my dog in the passenger seat. Then there's the graveyard area, which has the vampire flamingo attack, and the graveyard in the distance leads up to Francis and Progeny, which is the entry. Torches lit, spiders, lights, candles. Of course, we get right to the entrance, where the smoke machines are going to be working left and right and center. Got little hidey holes inside. That's a picture frame that somebody can mess with, and behind there in the entry there's a little spook box. The centipede spook box here. And in we go. We have a soundtrack going. Looking back out, I'm gonna see the smoke. Soundtrack is, of course, very creepy and awful. Blood splattered walls. It's about a 20-foot walk past a famous painting you might recognize. Then the kennel, where Binky waits with the horseman for gut candy. Box there. Of course, spiders and skeletons everywhere. This is another jump box. The blood stains. Corners leads out to the lounge area where we will be having hot cider and cold cider snacks. Got a fire pit set up over here. Barbecue for dogs and other proteins. Then back into the maze. This is the exit. These red curtains on the left will be down to the ground. This is another jump box here, the alligator skull. Walking through these curtains, there's lots of little fine filaments that grab you in the face. This is another jump box where we've got one of the fog machines going. And then the exit here, which all spit kids back out there. The graveyard is outfitted with ghosts and headstones, boarded up the windows, of course. Bones all along the entryway. Creepy gate. Back on the street line, we have little baby ghosts in the trees. We're coming up on the custom-built graveyard now, which is all lit up. And the smoke will ripple through. You can see our ghosts hanging and standing. All in all, should be pretty fun. Happy Halloween!